We're deflating your air blow-up toys. Normally you crunch them all down and you gotta hold this thing and pinch and it takes forever. I would advise an easier way. I've got a piece of tubing here, it's hollow, so air goes through it, but that's not the primary objective. Pull out your tab, place your tubing inside there. Stick it down in there a ways, that holds the piece open. Take your regular household vacuum cleaner. I didn't think of that before.